Hey, this is Dale Simpson. I'm with Southern Exposure Home Inspections and Construction, and we're doing a crawlspace inspection right now, and we found a defect in the plumbing. It looks like there was some repair possibly done under one of the bathrooms, and they forgot to put the clean-out cap under here, and it looks like it's been leaking for quite a while, so we got sewage all throughout the crawlspace. We'll try to show you the best I can of this big defect here with all the sewage. So as you can see the crawl space. We have sewage throughout right here with a clean out. You can see where a clean out is right here. You can kind of see some, looks like solids or toilet paper or whatever you might say it is, coming out of the end of the cap, and it's ran all the way down to the end of the crawl space. So we're not gonna be able to inspect this area of the crawl space until they correct this defect. And hopefully it's just a clean out cap missing. Just want to share that with you guys, and we'll see you again soon.